Dorothy Wang knows to tell us exactly where to go. She is a glamorous person, of course. That E-series, Rich Kids for Four Seasons, Rich Kids of Beverly Hills. Now a new travel guide platform. Nice to have you here.
Nice.
Do people
to be here.
Approach you and say, oh, wait, you're one of those rich kids?
Yes, I still get that.
Uh-huh.
Yes, I do.
And did that show, you know, sometimes people leave these reality shows and it's like, oh, I can't believe I did it, or it was a good experience. What would you describe it as?
We had a lot of fun doing it. I think I learned a lot. I grew a lot. From there, I got to, you know, build a platform. And so, you know, I don't have any regrets with doing it.
All right, so the platform is a travel guide. And I asked in the green room, like, where should we go? Where have you been? You've been everywhere.
Growing up, I've always loved to travel for my family. Like summertime, wintertime, it was always about trips and traveling and learning about other cultures. So I've just been doing this. I feel like I've been doing this my whole life.
Do you have favorite places?
Of course I have favorite places, but I also am able to find certain things I love about every place.
Yeah.
So, you know, I have my favorite place to go for fun and going out, maybe my favorite place to go and like kind of like be with nature and be quiet and, you know, just relax.
All right, Kai and Jessica want to know desperately, favorite place for fun and going out.
Yeah.
Fun and going out. I just released my Miami guide.
Oh,
so for me, Miami,
I know.
I love Miami. It's so fun. You just, when you get there, it's vibrant, it's fun, it's eclectic.
This is me as Fuddy Dud. I like Miami too, but the thing that struck me is that the women had no bottoms. People were like,
what do you mean? There's a lot of bottoms in
there's,
Miami.
There's a lot of exposed
bottoms. Nude quality.
Oh, no pants.
No pants, yes.
That's the thing. It's, you can go
topless.
I even write in my guide in my, you know, outfits that maybe you can't wear in LA because they're a little bit too risque, too tight. You can bring all those outfits to Miami and you'll fit right in.
But you know what's great about Miami? It's like, obviously in the United States, it feels like you've traveled to another country.
Exactly.
Because it just has a different feeling.
Yes. Exactly.
Okay. All right. So Miami's on the, what else is on the list? What
for fun or for summer travel?
Let's do fun. Another fun one.
Another fun place. I love London.
Okay.
Yeah.
I haven't written the guide for London yet, but New York also.
So I think London's kind of the capital of the world now.
Yes.
See, we agree.
And there's great food in London. There's all these, you know, I love London because there's so many different cultures mixing.
As we gear up for summer travel, where should we?
Summer travel, I love Italy. So my favorite is Capri. I know you're a big fan of Capri.
Sure.
And I think that on my guide, I do give travel tips. That's like one of the big, so I do pro tips, where to stay, where to shop, what to do, where to party, where to eat.
There's the Capri.
Oh, we go. So, yeah, so.
Do you stay on Capri?
Yes.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Yes, and I recommend I recommend the different hotels that I stay at and Airbnbs and different options. And so I know people think Capri, it's going to be so expensive. It really, if you plan ahead and if you do it the right way, not everything has to be uber, uber expensive. And I love doing highs and lows when I travel. You don't want to go somewhere and only eat expensive three Michelin star restaurants. So I like to, you know, find the local gems. I think people are surprised sometimes because they think, oh, the rich kid, everything's going to be expensive. But it's really not. And
I don't see you doing Capri on $15 a day.
I mean, it's not going to be $15.
Are you into the Blue Grotto?
Yes, the Blue Grotto, the Green Grotto, El Riccio. I write it all on the website.
Oh, she's
amazing.
Explained everything to us. Dorothy's new travel guide. It's dorothywang.com. Nice to see you this morning.
Thank you, Dorothy.